is Jeopardy.
Hello all and welcome to Jeopardy. I'm Alex Trajek. Let's meet our contestants. First, from Timbuktu of all places, we have Skylar Frost. He works as a janitor. What else? Up next, we have RJ Meyer. He's a Kalamazoo, Michigan native. He is a World of Warcraft phenom and an avid collector of used cigars.
No, I'm just a photographer. No, none of that funny stuff.
If you guys like it, I'm fine. Anyway, all the way from Aberdeen, Scotland, we have Mac McMack. He works as a sheep tamer and a real estate mogul. I'm sorry. What was that?
I said I.
Let's play Jeopardy. Let's take a look at the five categories. National capitals. Famous rivers. What's that smell? Do you feel that? And finally, cheese. Cheese will be in every answer. Will it be or no? Why not? Let's get started. Skylar, feel free to pick the first category.
Thank you, Alex. I'll take what's that smell for 200.
This smell reminds me of putrid armpits or rotten fish.
What is the toilet after I'm done with it?
What is body odor?
Correct. That's 200 points going to RJ. Next category.
I'll take what's that smell for 400, Alex.
Alrighty. Many find this smell buzzing in their nose after hearing its beautiful sizzle from the pan.
What is human flesh?
What is bacon?
What?
I said, what is bacon?
Can you come back with that?
Bacon.
What is bacon?
Correct.
What? I just said that. I just said that. I said, what is bacon?
Okay, RJ, choose again.
I'll take national capitals for 400.
This Scandinavian capital is the most populous city in the Nordic region and is spread across 14 islands.
What is Stockholm?
No.
Stockholm. It's in Sweden. What is Stockholm?
Sorry, didn't catch that. RJ?
What is Stockholm?
Correct.
Are you serious, lad? I just said that. I said, what is Stockholm?
Next question.
I would like cheese for 200, please.
Daily double. Ah, finally, our first daily double. This white cheese is nearly tasteless.
Yeah, I got nothing.
What is provolone?
What is cheddar?
The correct answer was, what is provolone?
I just said that. I said, what is provolone? And you said, no. And then he said, I got nothing. And then you said the answer was, what is provolone? I just said provolone. I don't know why you don't know what I'm saying.
English, please.
I'm speaking English. I don't know why you can't understand me. I said this.
It's time for Final Jeopardy. This common article of clothing, often in plaid, is worn by men in Scotland and is frequently held up by a safety pin.
Hey,
our contestants for the three answers. Mac, you've been behind most of the contest. What's your answer? Skylar? RJ, your answer, please. The answer to Final Jeopardy is kilt. Our winner, RJ, congratulations.
No! No! No, that's what I said! I'm out!
For Jeopardy, this is Alex Trajek. Have a good evening.